luckily they repaved, they took the speed humps out. I don't think the car would make it. The this car used to be a six banger, and I put a V8 in it, and I never changed the springs, and it gave that great stance. But over the years, the springs have slowly started to sag on it. So, gonna need to get a set of springs for the front of it. But we just got the starter in it. We just went ahead and got the starter in it this weekend, and the car hasn't run in 2 years.
Yeah.
Probably 2 years, drained the gas out, put the starter in, got gas up to the carburetor, and it's running good. Running good. Gave you all a little sound bite of the exhaust earlier. Yeah, this thing always did sound real good. It's got Glasspacks on it. Straight Glasspacks, no crossover pipe. Gives it that popcorn sound when you're running it. So, all right, everybody, have a good weekend. We'll see you later. I'll be posting more videos on the car in the future.